You bag, sir?
Yeah.
I need to check it by hand over here.
Okay.
Sir, what is this?
That's lube.
Lube?
Yeah.
Sir, you can't carry this on the plane.
I don't need it on the plane. I need it for later in the hotel.
Well, sir, if you'd like, you could go through again and mail it to yourself. Or you could check your bag with the lube in it.
I can keep it if my bag is checked. I can keep it in there.
Yes, sir.
What? But if it's dangerous...
Is it dangerous?
No, it's not dangerous. I'm saying if you're technically afraid of it in my carry-on, then why, if it's a weapon in there, then I'm just saying, why is it okay underneath? Why is it less of a threat in the belly of the plane if it has some sort of... I'm not saying this is a weapon.
Sir, what's in this bottle?
Lube.
Lube?
Yes, it's lubricant for masturbating with. It's technically made for sex, but I have personally never used it that way. I use it to masturbate with. It's easier to masturbate if I use this lubricant.
Let him keep it.
Thank you.